Portal is ready. Oh dear, it seems the castle has fallen to an evil force. Well, let's remove this evil spell first so you can get through safely. Oh, and take my magic bow. It will protect you from dark magic.
Enough. I simply wanted to test your skill. I know why you're here. You think I'm responsible for this? Well, I'm not. Listen, for this is the truth. I ordered the Huntsman to steal the storybook so the princes would leave the capital. After people began disappearing, I easily took control of Fairyland. But then places began changing too, without my command. I couldn't stop it. Our magic is fading. I believe someone is rewriting our storybook. That would explain these sudden changes, would it not? I'll try to maintain what I can, but you must return the book.
Thank you. What a pity. The magic mirror could show us who currently has the storybook, but I'm afraid he's feeling broken up over it. Perhaps you can fix it.
Thank you. are you? Stay back, or I'll use my book on you. Then you'll be sorry. Don't hurt me. I'm Gretel. I've been living here in this boarding school since my parents died. When I found this book, I was just rewriting it for fun. These stories were just so fake, but I wanted to make them real. You are real, aren't you? Are you a princess?
Yes. I'm Cinderella, and I won't hurt you, Gretel. Maybe I can help you. If you give me that book, maybe we can write your own fairy tale. Would you like that?
Is that that even possible? Yes! That's what I want. But the book is torn. I didn't do it, though. I swear.
Once the storybook returned to Fairyland, peace came with it. All of the fairy tale characters left the real world and returned to their stories. But a little something extra came with them.